Good evening. It's Sunday. I got the day right this week. How did I manage that last week? I don't know. It's Sunday, which means it's time for a bit of Radio Evolved. We've got a few things. Got a new competition launching tonight, especially for all you musicians. And we've got hopefully a few new people. There's so many people already in the Discord. The most we've ever had pre-show, which is fantastic. Let's start with a bit of music. We're going to start with a bit of YouTube music tonight. What we've got is we've got a bit of the ABCDEs of Dr. D-Rex.
I know what you want, I know what you need. I sure do indeed, you need the doctor.
You need D-Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex and relaxation, Rex. You need D-Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex and relaxation.
I've been here before, I know this for sure. Banging on your door, you need the doctor.
You need D-Rex, you need D-Rex. You need D-Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex and relaxation.
I can read your mind, your gears, you've got a grind. Bouncing from behind, you need the doctor.
You need D-Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex and relaxation. Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex, you need D-Rex and relaxation.
A B C D E R E X, A B C D E R E X, A B C D E R E X, Rex. A B C D E R E X, A B C D E R E X, A B C D E R E X, Rex. These are the A B C D E, so wave your hands and bend your knees. Funny face, squeeze, pretty please. You need the doctor.
You need the Rex. You need the Rex. You need the Rex. You need the Rex and relaxation, Rex. You need the Rex. D-Rex and relaxation.
Wait for the milkman, man in mail. $2 off that Hoover sale. There's still the dude just out of jail. You need a doctor.
You need D-Rex. You need D-Rex. You need D-Rex. You need D-Rex and relaxation. Rex. You need D-Rex. You need D-Rex. You need D-Rex and relaxation.
A B C D E R E X. A B C D E R E X. A B C D E R E X. Rex. A B C D E R E X, A B C D E R E X, A B C D E R E X, X. Rex, 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 Rex. Oh yeah.
Well, you're not going to get much better than that to start a show. That was fantastic. I had never actually watched it. I wanted to wait until we played it on the show. So that was Black Eyed Butterfly. We're just absolutely fantastic. I love it. This is the kind of thing that makes life fun. We don't want to do boring old, you know, taking ourselves too seriously. That's not what it's all about. Love it. So thanks everyone for being here live tonight. There's loads of people. Great, great, great to see Adam back. Hi, Adam. Just turned up in the Discord. He submitted a track for tonight. Haven't seen him around for a while, so it's great to see you back. Great, really good supporter of independent musicians all over everywhere. So fantastic to see him from sunny, or probably not at the moment, Ireland. Right, we're going to switch over now to, we're going to start with a bit of music from the tune playlist. This is everyone that has submitted this week. So we're going to start with, we've got Jean Magnusson, I do believe. I'm not the only one.
Here to offer. look at me, I'm broke. I lost control. There's nothing left to see. There's no one else to be. I cannot sleep tonight, but I'm not the around me. Come share my goals, come raise my hope, and feel my heart through your fingers. Move them down my bones, just make it slow. There's nothing
Fantastic stuff there from John Magnusson. I'm not the only one. Most of us have heard that one before and we don't mind listening to it again and again because it's such an uplifting song. I'd like to say hi to Chad. Welcome to your first Radio Evolve. Chad came over from one of the other Discords. He is a photographer and we're going to launch a new competition with him tonight. So stay tuned for that a little bit later. There will be 100 airplay up for grabs in that competition, and we're going to run that every week. So that's going to be a lot of fun. So I'm going to crack on with some more tune tracks at the moment because I've got to figure out the best way to get the YouTube videos to play and fill the screen. I know I need to just set up another screen in OBS. I know how to do it. I just didn't get around to doing it yet. So let's have a bit of D-Stay chilling. Soul of the Rain.
I thought.
him to do in my brain. Please forgive me if I don't remember your name.
Ah, oh, there we go. That was a bit of D-Stay chilling. I had a little bit of a sing with some of the lyrics from one of the tracks that I'm going to be releasing as part of our rehearsals. Music that I've submitted. I burnt the CD today and sent it off. It's all very exciting. Hoping to have those ready for a gig that we're doing in Guildford in the south of England here on the 30th. So that will be good. I'll crack on with a bit more music, and then I'll tell you about the new competition, a little bit of a hint, but not too much, and a few other things. So a bit of Billy Corgan. I guess this is Wink and Woo. All I can see is the W on my screen. This is Alone. Oh, it's WAV Doctor. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
There we go. That was a bit of awesomeness from that fantastic WAV Doctor guitar and some Billy Korg synths and drums behind it. And, again, I use my wake-up lyrics. And John Magnusson is in the room. Good to see you, John. We played your track already. You missed it. You're always late. What are you doing? Someone would think you don't want family and you're busy or something. Let's crack on. I was going to talk about the competition. So we've got a new competition coming up later. Basic idea will be that there's going to be a photograph that has been... It's either just going to be the raw photograph or it's going to be something that's had some effects applied to it. And quite simply, you're going to just have to... comment on the post that will be posted during the show, and it will go into the Useful Information and Competitions channel as well, and you will be able to basically comment on that with a song that you think is relevant for that photo. It can be your song or it can be somebody else's song. You basically put it in the comment, and then what we're going to do next week, which will be the first week, we will all vote live, okay, during the show. So you've got to be at the show to vote. And then the person, the comment with the most votes will basically win 100 airplay. That's how it's going to work. So get excited for that. The first image and post will be coming up later. Chad will be putting that out and about for you to all get involved in. And if you've got any ideas how we can improve on that or anything you want us to change, then let us know. But we don't want to make it too time consuming. So rather than you having to create a new song or a post, you just have to basically stick a comment on. And it's as easy as that. Let's crack on. I'm going to carry on with a bit of music from Tuna, and then we'll go back to YouTube for some music videos. This is Alex World. It's Skynet. The robots are coming! I think we'll have to have a robot-themed show one week. That was Alex World and Skynet. As you all know, I'm a bit obsessed with robots. So that's right up my street. Good to see Lady Idra in the chat again. Nice to see you back. Welcome. So let's go back. I'm going to try and figure out a better way to do this. I have a plan. I really, really miss the original MTV before it got taken over by the Kardashians and all that crap. So I think it would be great to have like a 24-hour music video station again. So I'm going to try and set that up. And what I'm doing is I'm taking all the submissions that you guys put in. So basically submit all your YouTube music videos into the Radio Evolve submissions channel on our Discord. And I'm adding them to a massive playlist. And then eventually I might do some like genre playlists as well. And we can have different stages during the week. But initially, I just want to have this huge rotation of tracks that just play. So it's like the old MTV, but for independent musicians. So that's the plan. I've got another computer that I need to set up so I can just leave it streaming when I'm using my laptop. Because at the moment, everything's on here. I use it for all my other stuff that I'm doing as well. So I will get that set up at some point. But submit all your YouTube music videos. If you haven't got any, I posted a link which Sad Heaven had he'd linked to in one of his posts. Maybe he wants to post it now in the chat, but it's basically a site where you can get little looping video for free. So you can use it and just like plug it in with your music, and you can get free and online video editors. So just plug your music in, use some of those to kind of give it some visualization, and stick it on YouTube, and then submit it into our submissions channel for Radio Evolved, and I'll add it to the playlist. We'll play it on the show sometimes as well, but it'll be just great to have this massive catalogue that we can leave streaming all the time, and hopefully more people will find it and support it. And obviously, if you want to watch some videos, some music videos in the week, you will be able to do that once I get it going. So so in the meantime, let's have another YouTube video. We're gonna play the next one, which is Dot Spice and Nebula. So here we go, if I can figure out the best way to do it. YouTube, don't give me this. I'm directly linked in on fiber now through the network, no issues at all, and YouTube's playing up. I will find a solution to this, even if I have to stream the videos directly from my machine. Not good, hey? Look, it's just completely stuck. All right, we're going to go back to tune for now, and I'll have to come back. Oh, here we go. All right, that's rubbish. That is rubbish. Yeah, I've done that down to 420. Look, and it's still doing it. This should not be a problem. I watch YouTube videos all day long. Never have a problem. Right, that's unfortunate. Let's go back to tune. At least we know that works. This is Naked Verse next, and She Knows It, featuring Scott Slater.
From her hands, so get this
Heard that one before. Is that a new one? Is that a new one, Degsy? Like that? Cool stuff. Let's try YouTube again, shall we? Yeah, it's a bit annoying that. I'm just trying to think how we're going to do the 24-hour stream. I don't really want to have all the videos locally hosted. Well, I suppose I could. I could get a YouTube downloader, I suppose. It's just a bit more work. Anyway, we're going to try again. We're going to carry on with that video and see if it works. Pants on fire. I give up. It's no good. I'm going back to tune. What we got next? We got a bit of Slaves of the Digital Age by Wink Gam. Woo!
Cage,
His gifts are cracking me up. Well, never fails to disappoint. We always know when there's a bit of wink and woo coming on. We're in for a bit of a poptastic time. And he didn't disappoint, as usual. Fantastic. I just had this idea about YouTube. Maybe it's because I am sending, because I'm transmitting live on YouTube on the same account that I'm then trying to stream the music from. So I'm going to quickly copy the playlist over and try it on a different browser because I've got a different account open. I'm going to try that now and we will see if it works or not. Might solve the problem. That could be exactly what it is because it's unusual. You'll watch YouTube videos all day and that never happens. So here we go with Spice again. Let's see if this works. Actually, I'm going to go to the next video. This is Jay Conspiracy and it's their copy, or sorry, their cover of Have a Cigar from 2017.
Come in here, dear boy, and have a cigar. You're gonna go far. You're gonna fly high. You're never gonna die. We're gonna make it if you try. They gonna love you. I've always had a deep respect and I need it most.
Well, that worked better. So maybe that was my issue, using the same account and the same browser probably for trying to play the video and live stream to it as well. Glad I sorted that out. That would have been a pain in the butt. Should we get the competition going? We can do the hat later, or we could do the hat now and Chad's competition later. What should we do? You ready, Chad? Type in the chat if you're ready, Chad, to do your competition. And we can get that going so people can ask any questions during the show if they want, because we all know how the hat works. Let us know in the chat, Chad, if you're ready, and then we'll do it. So the idea of this competition, as I said before, was Chad is a fantastic photographer and he's ready, as he just said. So that's good. So if you can paste your photo into Discord, just click the plus button and paste it in. If you're not sure how to do that, I'm sure you are. And everyone can have a little bit of a think about it. And then you can go away and you can put the post that you've done as well, that hopefully is ready. You can do that on Steemit. I'm not sure if you're in Whale Shares or not, but if you're not, just post it on Steemit. And then if you post that after you've done the photo, paste that in here as well. And then if one of the admins can then... So there's a photo. So just take one of your tracks or somebody else's track that you admire, that you think matches this photo, and post it as a comment into the post, which Chad will put up very soon. And then if one of the admins can then post that post into the Useful Info and Competitions channel, so everyone can find it during the week and they can enter the competition with a chance to win 100 airplay. And as I said, we will all vote live on the show every week. So obviously being the first week, we've got nothing to vote on this week. But next week, we will all vote live by going into the comments and basically putting a comment to say which is our favourite. And then Chad can basically look at all those comments and find out who the winner is. And if we get more than one winner, then we will just split the airplay by the number of people. So that's how it's going to work. So there's your first photo. The post will be coming soon. Crack on with another video, I think. What we got next? We've got Saboteurs. Nobody Knows Me Like You.
Nobody knows me like you.
Oh, that was kick-ass, wasn't it? Bit of Saboteurs there. Yeah, I know, I've seen that one before. It's a great video as well. It's got the sun, that kind of crazy face that I like to pull when I'm recording stuff. One day we'll get to do a video like that, I hope. It's hard enough just trying to get our stuff recorded. But thankfully we got something down now, and the Turtle Project has been a big hand helping us with the mastering on that. So, but that was a fantastic bit from the Saboteurs there. I forgot to switch back to the webcam. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm going to, I hope you don't mind, I'm going to play one of mine now. This is the official video that Mike Five, who, if you're listening to the pre-show, I was replaying last week's, because New Music Saturday, because this week they didn't do a show, but I was playing a bit of New Music Saturday with Dr. Bones and Mike Five. Mike Five is from Brighton, just like 20 miles down the road from where I live. And he helped me launch my first, well, it's my second album, actually, but the first one was more just me mucking about at home. But the second album, Welcome to Your Life, he helped me launch that. And he put this little video together for me for the beautiful one. So here we go. That's not it. That was an advert. Don't like adverts.
Thank you. It's time to pull it out the hat. Tune playlist.
It's that time of the week again. Time for the competition. So I did ask the question earlier, but there weren't many people around. Hopefully the names haven't changed, because I haven't changed the names in the hat. It takes far too long for me to go through the entire list before the show each week. So yeah, if Downward Spiral Mantra, if you can let me know in a direct message if anyone needs to go in the hat or anyone needs to come out of the hat, that would save me a hell of a lot of work, if you don't mind doing that. I don't know if you're around to hear me say that, but if not, I'll send you a message anyway. Let's do the hat. So I will just go and get my hat. I still haven't got my new hat. I'm still using the old hat. My daughter's just been too busy. I keep seeing this half-finished hat in her bedroom. It's driving me mad. Hang on a second. So here's the old hat, which is from a cowboy restaurant in Horsham up the road. So, those of you that are new, the way this works is people submit their tracks to a tune playlist. We have a channel for it in our Discord there. And we all agree to play that playlist every day during the week. And we leave an emoji on the playlist to show that we've played it. And by playing that playlist, the number of notes builds up on that playlist. And then we have a prize, two prizes on a Sunday. The first prize is the total that have been accumulated on the playlist, which is usually a fairly big number at the moment, because it's the number one playlist on Tune continuously, because Tune is not that busy. So therefore, the notes are not really worth anything. But we're all hopeful. They're still going. So I get more confident with every day that they're still around, that they haven't folded, that they're just basically running on a shoestring with their little hamster running around the wheel, keeping things ticking over, and that they're going to announce something, or, you know, they're waiting for the crypto market to pick up a bit. And hopefully then they will be able to, increase the price of notes and create a bit of a market for it. And it'd be worth something. So first prize is that. The second prize is we all go and tip 100 notes to the person that we pull out of the hat for the second prize, and someone will post the track into the Discord so you can go and tip it. So without further ado, let's get the first person out of the hat. And I still haven't got a drum roll sound effect, so pretend in your head there's a drum roll. The first prize is, I don't even know, is he on the playlist still? Rocky. I can't even read my own writing. Rocky somebody. Somebody help me. Oh God, I've dropped it back in the hat. Rocky something or other, who I've just dropped back in the hat and I can't. Oh, I found him. No, that's not it. Okay, I will find it later, but it's Rocky. There's only one Rocky on our playlist. So it's Rocky is the winner. If he's not on the list anymore, somebody let me know as quick as possible when we'll swap the prizes around. But the second prize, which is the 100 notes, is, without fumbling, I hope, I might find a better way to do this. Oh, how fitting after that fantastic cover. Second prize goes to Jay Conspiracy. Congratulations, everybody. We will announce everything. If someone can put Jay Conspiracy's track from the playlist into Discord and everybody goes and votes and tips 100 notes on that track, that would be fantastic. If I got the other name wrong. Oh, he is. Thank you, Turtle. Good stuff. So he is the winner. And Jay Conspiracy have got the second prize. And that means I haven't got to go and fumble around and find that name again. So that's it. Let's get a bit more music going. And hopefully Chad is going to post, I don't know if he's done it or not, I might have missed it, post the link into Discord, into the post that he's created as well. In the meantime, go and vote on the Jay Conspiracy's track there that's just come up, 1111. I don't mean vote on it, I mean tip it 100. And I'm going to go back and play another one from our tune playlist. And the next track up is Alter Ego by Skull. This is the Tech Mix. So Ego tech mix there from Skull. It's getting late, but I'm going to play Adam's track. I've got to play Adam's track as he's here. I'm afraid I'm not going to get a chance to play some of the other stuff. I will put it over to next week. So I apologize for that. But we had so many submissions this week with YouTube as well. It's fantastic. So, yeah, sorry I couldn't play everybody's. But I'm going to play Adam's track. And then it will be goodbye until next week. I can't believe it's gone so quickly. This is The Beast from Adam, and it's so good to have him back.
The Beast. The Beast.
said I'm crazy, but what does she know? Shut your face and drink your Pinot. I don't want to grow up, it's pointless, and I don't care if you take a pill.
Some stuff, Adam. I hope you don't mind me adding a bit of Growing Old Disgracefully over that. Thanks, everyone. This has been the busiest show we've ever had. And the gift wars that we're now having during the tracks has added another element to it. Bloody hilarious. I love it. I'm cracking up here. So thanks a lot, guys. As Turtle said, I might have to make this a bit longer because it's just too much fun, isn't it? So I might consider that. It's going to be daylight saving time here in the UK soon, which last year before that, I was doing this later in the night for me, but I get too knackered because I'm getting old, you know. So I'm going to bring it forward an hour. If you're not having daylight saving where you are in the next couple of weeks at the end of the month, then you'll have to be here an hour earlier. But I'll let you all know on Discord. So make sure you get to Discord during the week. Thanks a lot, guys. See you all next week. Put your penguin shoes on. It's time for Penguin Pogo.